confusing English words, beside and besides, from EspressoEnglish.net. The word beside is a preposition of location. It means next to. For example, there's a nightclub beside our house, so it's often really noisy. I have a small table beside my bed. The calculator is beside the notebook. In everyday spoken English, it's more common to say next to, but beside means the same thing. The word besides means in addition or apart from. For example, this lamp is ugly. Besides, it's ridiculously expensive. In this sentence, besides means in addition. Besides Sarah and Joanna, there were no women at the meeting. In this sentence, besides means apart from or except for. So remember, beside refers to a physical location, meaning that one thing is next to another thing. And the word besides refers more to concepts, meaning in addition or apart from. You can learn a lot more confusing English words in my ebook, 600 Plus Confusing English Words Explained. It will help clear up your doubts so that you can use English words more confidently without mistakes.